Hey, it's Noah, and the poem I decided to pick for this project is Do Not Go Into That Good Night by Dylan Thomas. Do not go gentle into that good night. Old age should burn and rave at close of day. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. Though wise men at their end know dark is right, because their words had forked no lightning, they do not go gentle into that good night. Good men, the last wave by, crying how bright their frail deeds might have danced in a green bay. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. Wild men who caught and sang the sun in flight, and learn too late they grieved it's on its way. Do not go gentle into that good night. Grave men near death who see the blinding sight. Blind eyes could blaze like meteors and be gay. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. And you, my father, there on the sad height, curse, bless me now with your fierce tears, I pray. Do not go gentle into that good night. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. And the song that I chose to go with this poem is Paint It Black by the Rolling Stones, and I will play that now.
Anymore, I want them to turn black. I see the girls all by dressed in their summer clothes.
I chose this song because they're both basically about the same concept of dealing with death, either personally or of someone that you know. I did a little bit of research on Dylan Thomas's poem, and it is actually about his dad, who was in the process of dying while he wrote it. There's a couple of lines that really drive this concept through, and one of them is, "Though wise men at their end know dark is right." Basically, it's saying that these men know that their time has come and the dark is death on its way. And then the other line that stuck out to me from the poem was, "Grave men near death who see with blinding sight." Now, that one's pretty obvious. It says near death in it. And there's two lines in Painted Black. I mean, there's several, but there's two that I thought really matched the tone of the poem and stuck out to me. And one of them is, "It's not easy facing up when your whole world is black." So the Rolling Stones song is about someone losing someone close to them. It seems to be like a romantic partner of some sort, and his whole world is turned black or depressing because he's lost somebody that he loved. And the other line is, "My love will laugh with me before the morning comes," which means that when by morning comes, he means when he somehow dies, he'll be reunited with his love again, and he'll finally be able to be happy again. And both the poem and the song have a similar tone and pacing, which I found fit very well together, and that's why I chose them for this project. So, thanks for listening.